gonna stop now. No, he's right, yeah, the left headphone doesn't work. Why's that? Yeah, he's not kidding. This fucking part of my headset doesn't work anymore. Follow TV and display option, no one chat mix, with a sniffer header. Get back. Yeah. To where I was.
I'd seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Sorry, I'm just paying attention to this shit. Yeah, I've practically just given up on that DLC. Yeah, so for those people that watched the Batman livestream, I'm never playing that Catwoman's Revenge again. If you want to watch a review on it, watch someone else. I'm not fucking doing it. That is fucking bad. I'll do the rest of the other DLCs, but I'm not going back through and finishing that. Defend the page! Defend the page! Nice aim bot grenade. Brain's got an aim bot. Take out that tank. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing there. It's been a MiG or something.
Drone control! Enemy forces are swarming your door! We need air support on your position! It's the only way we'll be able to get through! Roger that! Repositioning drones now! The tower will be in your kill zone! Watch your fire!
Drone in! Make sure to direct your fire away from the tower!
Hog 1, head from the east.
Hog 1, I need you to the south now!
Oh, for fuck's sakes, man. The fuck, Hesh? give him a round. Yeah, typical Call of Duty shit where there's always one guy that's always at the top of the stairs is waiting for you with a knife.
Once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn, but you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We will lay you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good, but what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke? That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah, he's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
But how's that possible?
He was one of us.
What? Nah. Game physically bores the shit out of me.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all US-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the Ghosts solve the problem. The USN invasion forced to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
Go Melbourne! Yay! 28 new COVID-19 cases! Yay!
The man could walk through hell and not get burned. The Ghosts were the best of the best. But Rourke was the reason we were feeling.
We are here for one man! Almagro! Follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax, left flank, Elias, here with me!
4-7, the element is on deck. Roger that, Ian. 4-7.
Overlord, pass me through to Iron Horse.
Roger, still on targets. 1-3, engage left. Gunner, we've got right.
Man, you're in the fucking tank.
fire. Helix 4, we've got eyes on a heavy convoy running parallel to our position.
Copy, Actual, I see him. Swinging back around for a gun, but danger close.
Here they come. Stay
Firing.
Back.
Now that gun can take like several thousand rounds. This is where we're staying. No, what?
You're ground.
Oh, nightmare. I want to stop. I want to swim.
City and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, but this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
Looks like it's just you and me now, brother.
Follow my lead. Stay down.
Oh,
wonder if that actually works.
This will be useful. Hold up. Two more up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around.
We'll take them out on your mark.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving.
Let's get to higher ground.
Just like old times, eh, Elias?
You know how to talk, man.
The city's falling apart. We're losing our window fast. It looks like this is the only way to go. It's gonna break apart!
So much for that.
Enemy helo! Be ready!
So, Mr. Person in the elevator? Sorry, oh, my bad.
Clear! On me!
Any call signs on this frequency, please respond! This is Ghost 2-2!
Got you in the clear, Merrick.
Rourke! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire! Just west of the hotel!
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go! Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. Alright, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Let's go!
Merrick, hold your fire! We're approaching on your six! Coming in from above!
Nice of you to join us! We thought your luck had finally run out!
We're laying down some fire!
Is gonna get straight through him. This LMG.
good?
We're too heavy. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Roar! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias!
We're too heavy! You've gotta let him go!
Elias!
Oh, Warlock, that was your fault, bud.
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.
No, it's,
right on time. Time to earn the mask.
There's our target. Chopper's landing. Confirm visual ID. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. Prepare to receive optical feed.
Copy actual. Receiving transmission. Cleaning up the signal. Uploading image. Negative ID. Wait till he's facing you. Target confirmed. Mission is a go.
Hard copy, Scarecrow 6-2 out.
I'm gonna admit, this is the best mission in this game.
Set up your launchers and check your chutes for exfil. Fire your line, kid.
reach.
Power system's in the back. Let's go.
Deberíamos preguntarle a Eduardo si va a venir.
¿Estás loco? Está de patrulla ahora mismo.
Ah, seguro que se encuentra una forma de librarse de ella.
Tú, amigo, no das más que problemas.
¿Qué?
Oh, good. Let's go.
Let's get back to the ropes and hook up. Hook up to the ropes.
Seal off his chance to bolt.
I've got the main bank in the west wing.
Rendezvous in the junction to cut the secondaries. On me.
On you, Keegan. Remove. Switch from the IA to.
¿Se ven más arrechos sin luz?
Espera,
la cerveza se va a calentar si no...
¿Qué coño está pasando?
Sorry, anyone.
Clear.
It's a lot more harder to see on my end than it is on yours. That's why I have to. It's a lot more, like, that on your end is a lot more brighter compared to my end.
Looks like we've got company.
Charges. I'll cover our exit.
Hook up to the ropes.
Grab your line. We need to move. Here they come.
Make it quick, Hesh.
The AI was smart and they were...
We need to get inside now!
They would cut the rappel. But considering Call of Duty AI is stupid, they don't do it. I think I'm doing gig and I'm moving. Hey, when the game does something.
He knew you would come.
Where's Rourke? Where is he?
I don't know. No one knows.
Hesh!
You have 5 seconds to deliver coordinates on Rourke. Four.
He's not here.
Three. Two.
His location isn't there, in an encrypted file.
Well, well, well. If it ain't the walking dead.
Rourke.
I knew you'd follow the breadcrumbs.
You tried to kill my father, you piece of shit! Hesh!
The sons of Elias Walker. Boy, sent to do a man's work.
Where are you, Rourke?
Where I am doesn't matter. What matters is, a decade ago you left me to die in this city. And from this night forward, Elias lives with the knowledge he sent his own sons to their death.
a setup.
Let's move!
Scarecrow, mission is compromised! Attending an aerial exfil for the 52nd floor!
Copy 6-2,
prepping emergency.
Hey, Funko, I have at least target. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of my hair. I just need the stuck in the middle.
Ramos's laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Rourke?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. You're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
Gonna be one hell of a hunt.
Big game, but you know what to do.
Firefly Zero, this is Outlaw 1-1. We're 2 minutes out.
Roger, 1-1. Remember, we're here for an HBI extraction, so keep the infill team covered until we can get our guys on the ground.
Confirm 5-0. Spots out. Cast heading 077.
See if we need clearance to engage.
I'm checking on that now. Stand by.
10 seconds out. We need to be able to fire on these guys.
Alright, we're cleared to engage.
5-0, do you want the 30mm or missiles?
Everything you got.
Roger.
1-0, we'll use 30. Alright, boys, let's go pick a fight.
Holy shit, that's a lot of targets.
Our machine gun fire down there.
We got enemy fire coming from the building. Smokestacks.
These legs, bitches.
Solid copy on smokestack. 1-1, you tracking all this or you can get a target?
1-1, it's re-engaging.
Smokestack is under attack.
BMP.
Flares up.
Firing.
Flares away.
Firing missile.
Missile loose. Firing missile.
Missile away.
Thank you.
done.
Kill, move on the next one.
Good engagement. Solid box, solid box. Scan to the west. Three more birds inbound. Enemy birds are still engaging us. Take them out.
Back around, motherfucker. What up, bitch?
Cogs in this. Easy. I don't want to try eyeing up. Just want to get through the game so quickly now. start this gun up. That guy was invisible.
You've got enemy ordnance outside your building. We're engaging. Danger close. Repeat, danger close.
Oh, what the fuck? Do your job, Outlaw. What the fuck, man? What the fuck up there? Get that guy suppressed. What's that? Load. I had to do it. I don't care. I really don't fucking care anymore. That had to be done.
Just past those doors!
On the ground! Now!
You boys sure know how to make an entrance.
Shut up!
Should just kill him now.
Alert, this is Ghost 6-3. Search is secure. Moving to extraction point now.
Scarecrow, this is 6-1. We have him.
Roger that. Outlaw will bring you to the RV. We need to be mobile in 30 mics.
Fuck it, just kill him now. Who gives a shit?
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods.
Yeah.
They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
That's enough. What did they do to you?
Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more
Everyone breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax? Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair! Grab his chair! Bring that bastard over here!
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego.
What? You gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on!
It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
This mission doesn't take that long.
Everyone report in. It's Ash. I'm with Merrick. Good. Keegan's with me. Logan?
I saw him get knocked on some trees before we landed.
Done. I'll see you all next episode. Ending in 3, 2, 1.